What's up, travelers? It's Eliz from Means to Travel, back with another travel tip for our series on this channel called Travel Tip Tuesdays. And I'm standing outside of our Airbnb here in Inverness, Scotland, right next to our rental car for this trip. So one thing that we like to try to do whenever we rent a car, before we get in, we'll try to figure out whose side, whether it's the passenger or the driver's side, the gas tank is on, so that way we aren't scrambling when we get to a gas station. But do we typically remember to do this? The answer to that is no, and I'm assuming that you guys might have that same issue. So I wanted to show you a quick tip today about how to tell while you're still in the driver's seat which side of the car your gas tank is on, so you don't have to get out and figure it out once you're at the gas station. So I've gotten into the rental car now and turned on the engine. And as you can maybe see a little bit, we'll zoom in to make sure that it's very clear on the video. Right next to the gas fill gauge, you're gonna see a little petrol, little gas tank icon. Next to that gas tank icon, there is always a tiny little arrow to either the left side or the right side of the icon that says that the gas tank is on either the left side or the right side of the car. So as you can see on this car, the icon is pointing to the right, so it's on the driver's side. The gas tank is on my side, the driver's side of the vehicle. So as you pivot the camera that way, you'll definitely see the gas tank is indeed over there. If it was on the passenger's side, it would be the little arrow would be facing left instead of right. So I hope you guys found this tip helpful. If you didn't know about this little trick, this little rental car hack, or just car hack in general, if you have any other rental car tips for this community, definitely feel free to add them in the comments down below. And if you liked this video, definitely give a thumbs up below by pressing that thumbs up button. And also, if you are interested in more travel tips on this channel, we put them out every Tuesday in this series and other travel videos as well. So don't forget to subscribe by pressing that red subscribe button below too, so you don't miss any of those travel videos to come. Thanks everybody for watching. Cheers. Happy travels. Bye.
She doesn't drive this car.
This is the first time I've like been in the driver's seat for this long.
She actually started the car today and I was like, what?
Hey travelers, don't forget to subscribe and let's hang out more. Here are some links to other helpful travel videos on my channel, and press that notification bell so you don't miss any new and awesome travel videos to come.